when we were at home the other evening and she decided to try her dress on, she said, "Here I am doing something I said I would never ever do."
Front row center in that little white church. I was singing about a baby laying in a manger. 8 years old wearing angel wings. Yeah, and to this day that's what you see. I've been daddy's little girl since my first cry.
Now, so we'll go to the William Cobbett because you recommended it, and it had a pool table. So if the conversation was awkward, we could play pool, and I could naturally, as a gentleman, lose the game and keep it going. A whole night, 6 pints of Guinness, nice conversation, I could not lose. I've never played pool with anyone so terrible as Katie. I can literally put the balls anywhere in the pocket, and she's still getting them the wrong way. But the truth was, at that moment, Cupid had hit, and I mean, it really hit. I went back and I said to Georgia, I said, "This is it." I said, "Katie is an amazing woman. You met her one night, and you just know you've got this person in the right frame." Because you think I'm brave, and you think I'm beautiful. You think that I can do the impossible. You always see the best in me.
My beautiful mum turned 70 on Monday, and she has given up every celebration. And I just want you to all raise your glasses to my mum, Heather, on her 70th. Happy birthday.
I call upon
these persons here present.
These persons here present.
To witness that I, Matthew.
To witness that I, Matthew.
Do take thee, Katie.
Do take thee, Katie.
To be my lawful wedded wife.
To be my lawful wedded wife.
I call upon these persons here present.
These persons here present.
To witness that I, Katie.
To witness that I, Katie.
Do take thee, Matthew.
Do take thee, Matthew.
To be my lawful wedded husband.
So I wanna be the girl you think I am. I wanna be.
And it now gives me the greatest pleasure to pronounce you are husband and wife together. And Matt, you may kiss your wife.